The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. First, from California, weighing in at 171 pounds, Pee-wee!
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble? Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from New York, weighing in at 444 pounds, Kent.
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history. Tonight we're treated to one of the rarest and most exciting matches in WWE, the Royal Rumble.
There's no question, they're the most anticipated matches of the year, and this one should be no different. So many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are long, and the competition, brutal.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Now he's been put on the defensive. Getting tossed around.
Uh-oh. Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Nicely done.
He's entered a state of distress now, keeping the pressure on.
Who's it gonna be?
Knee locked.
Ooh,
look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Oh, strong impact.
Who's it pulling in?
Drop suplex.
Here we go. Oh, foot just stomping down.
God.
Able to interrupt the attack. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel.
One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Getting set up for something.
Most competitors who win this are proactive in scoring eliminations, and it isn't easy to lift all the
placed in the corner now. Going through the arena.
Looking for more damage here.
Police back suplex.
Get ready.
So ruthless. And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. What a choke slam. Tucks them across the ring.
Turn this around.
Toss.
forced into the corner.
What's coming next? Taking their time.
Reversal off the line here. There we go. Here in the mid-section.
the trigger. Knee strike. Now this could be the end here. And the ground is attacks are focused above the shoulder. It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to take.
That was simply despicable, the spray we just saw. Can't stop me in your tracks. That was a crazy DDT.
misdirection here.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Training the torso to yet another attack.
After that, there we go.
Oh, what a clothesline.
moves quickly. Oh, God, took the wind right out of you. This match is brutality starting to show that.
And then there.
One way to leave the ring.
A competitor has been eliminated.
face breaker. Deep six, 6 feet deep. And now he's in a challenging position.
He has to be sensing things slipping away.
Hooked up, and boom!
Done.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Could be the end here.
Double the attack.
Double backbreaker.
Very nice. Head scattered and met with a back elbow. And just like that, he said,
a competitor has been eliminated.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now. Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fading.
Oh, I'm gonna tap out here.
And breaks out of the sleeper.
Continuing to work on the arm with a carefully measured knee drop.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Oh, knee right to the gut.
Elbow puts an end to that.
Caught with a...
There's a reason the Royal Rumble is the biggest.